Hi, I'm Blake Miller. I'm a social media intern for KCPT. I'm a fourth-year student at San Francisco State's film school.
To be honest with you, bro, I want to shoot feature films.
So for something more recent, something that's more Kansas City-based, there is a filmmaker named Morgan Cooper who's now working with Chromista, I believe is the company's name, out in L.A. He is fantastic, and he made this short feature, which is not really proof of concept, not really like a calling card, but it's called You Shoot Videos, and it takes place with this character Moji, who's a Kansas City freelance filmmaker, and it is absolutely phenomenal. You can see it on Vimeo, you can see it, I believe, on YouTube, but it's all online. It's a longer short film, but it's well worth a watch, and it all takes place within a day in the life or 2 days in the life of this filmmaker, Moji, who's kind of struggling to come up in the scene in Kansas City and really wants to be known as an artist rather than some videographer or some music video director. And it takes a really, really good look at his life and the daily challenges that he faces as an artist.